the sport club, Kaminsky Boxing, 7023 Reseda. But we can't see it with the ropes. 7026 Reseda. 7023 Reseda Boulevard, open 9 to 9. 91335. And he has new bags here in the gym. 250 pound bags. Yes. 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 Okay. Nice.
You know the guy he used to come. Do you remember him? Skinny, tall guy.
The blonde guy. He was in the hallway. I don't know. Okay.
He's here. So
okay.
You wanna wait a little bit? He's coming.
He wants to be on camera.
Yeah, wants to be on camera. He loves to.
I remember him, the skinny guy.
Yeah, yeah. I'm gonna call him now.
He used to be skinny like that.
Yeah.
Hey, Wilder's fighting Dominic Brazil. And Big Baby's fighting Joshua. 50-50, Big Baby, yeah. Joshua. Big Baby strong.
Yeah,
Joshua strong.
Everybody's strong.
Yeah. Hey, Big Baby or Joshua?
Josh.
Why?
Skills.
Bolshoi Rabota.
And power.
Bolshoi.
Much better than, what's his name, Joshua.
Okay, how about this one? Usyk Joshua, who wins if they fight? Too close? Usyk Wilder? Hard to say.
Next question.
When are you fighting again? You just fought on one. You're back in the gym working hard?
Yeah.
Next fight?
Don't know. I hope soon.
Do you know who?
No, I don't.
Don't
mind. I don't have date.
Is this shirt from the Russian army?
Of course.
What is it? Are you a captain?
Yeah, it's my...
Is your unit? Are you a paratrooper? You jump out of airplanes?
Yeah, from Tambov.
What says over there?
Tambov.
Special force.
Sambo.
You fucking guy.
Hey, you look like Fedor Emelianenko. Tolik knows Russian? Can he read?
Yeah.
What says on his shoulder here?
Sambo.
Sambo.
No.
Sambo.
Sambo?
Yeah.
Serasiyskaya Federatsiya Sambo.
Oh, so really is Sambo?
Federation, I just, the National Federation.
Do you know how to do Sambo?
Of course.
What do you mean, of course?
Russian, everybody knows,
hey,
Sambo.
I have 10 fights for a professional for MMA.
Really?
Yeah.
I didn't know that. What's your MMA record?
10-1.
That's great.
Yeah.
So why don't you go to UFC? You'll be bigger star than
boxing.
Yeah. All right, let's go to UFC.
Yeah.
Forget boxing. You and John Jones. Good fight? John Jones, good with elbows? Heavyweight. Who do they have? Cain Velasquez? No. The African guy that Cain fought with uppercuts.
Yeah, my
what's his
favorite
name?
Is Buckfist, you know? Yeah, it's my favorite punch.
I think you should do MMA and boxing. Hey, we have a new MMA star in the gym, Andrey Fedosov.
He already used to be star. He's like mega star.
Let's take him back.
For what?
We can make good money.
Hey,
he doesn't mean money.
Hey, we're not thinking about money.
Money.
I'm thinking about money. You think about money. You gotta get.
He just do for fun.
He doesn't need
money. No. He do for fun.
I didn't know you know Sambo like that. So if you get in a street fight, do you use boxing or MMA?
He's gonna
I have gun.
AK-47.
Yeah.
Kalashnikov.
Look at you.
That's it. Did you know that he's good in MMA?
What do you mean? Everybody knows.
Really? I don't know. I gotta
Why?
See. You have video?
Because you. Sometimes you ask me stupid question, who is? That's it.
That's a smart question.
No, it's not a smart question.
Why not? People want to know. Hey, can I see video of you? Do you have video of you doing MMA? Video?
No, I think you can. You can find.
On the internet. Andrey Fedosov, judo, or sambo?
Sambo.
Okay. Is Tolly good in sambo?
No.
Sambo's like judo. Similar. What's the difference?
Rules.
Why?
In
judo, no punching.
No, in judo you have feints. In sambo you have shots.
Really? I didn't know. But do you have a uniform like judo? Like a gi?
Yeah.
How come you never did sambo?
Huh?
How come you never did? No sambo in Ukraine?
I like sambo in Ukraine. Sambo, judo, wrestling.
But you went into boxing. But MMA, no money? Boxing better?
No, for MMA maybe 100,000 for fight.
Yeah, boxing more.
Yeah, 200-300.
Look, in boxing it's one sport, punching. Yeah. MMA, kicking, elbows, heads. It's easier boxing, right? Yeah. Is he going to be a world champion, Dolly?
In boxing?
Yes. No, absolutely, question.
No question.
So this year?
This year or next year? He's heavyweight. He's young.
He's happy. You have to be happy when you're a fighter.
You have right manager now. Manager. He's his manager. You always have.
Who's the manager now?
Best manager in the world.
Hey, you know what's the stupid question? The one you don't ask. Tell him that in Russian, totally.
He understands me.
Hey, that's Vitaly Vetkin.
Vasily Vetkin. Hey, too much coffee for you.
Vasily Vetkin. Future world champion. So you were
champion. Let him be a star.
You work with a lot of fighters now, Tolik, huh?
A lot.
That's
like
good.
Seven.
Is that good? Keeps you busy?
I'm always busy. Seven.
Busy's good, right?
Thank God those fighters pay me. Before I worked with fighters, nobody paid. They're all idiots, dumbasses.
What? So why are you working with them?
I used to be an idiot.
Now you're smart.
Now I'm smart. I will charge money.
Good.